I'm Vanessa King with Nucor Steel Tuscaloosa. I've been with Nucor for 11 and a half years now. Proud member of the United States Army. I was an 88 Mike, a transportation operator for 8 years. Nucor itself is indeed a company that is determined to help you as being someone coming out of the military and you're transitioning to a civilian. The discipline, the regulations on the military with Nucor, the same, especially safety. When you start talking about Nucor's safety culture, you do things for so long after a while that it becomes a habit. And even within my household, you'll find yourself doing that. Even amongst family, you'll find family picking up those same habits. Very family oriented as far as coming in and getting you introduced to whatever it is that you may need to do. Nucor has really grown, and that is really interesting to me because just being able to move around within the various areas of Nucor because they offer a diversity of job positions. Also, as far as what Nucor has to offer educational-wise for the spouses and dependents, I do believe that that is a great asset as well. It always wows my family what Nucor does just for their individual teammates, and it does involve each one of their family members.